Meghan Markle made a bizarre cameo in a social media commercial as fans dubbed her the hardest working intern around. Clever Blend, a brand that makes coffees packed with probiotics, superfoods and adaptogens, took fans to their HQ for the latest commercial, with a particularly noteworthy background actress. The Duchess of Sussex is seemingly returning to her acting roots with the candid appearance as fans admitted they couldn't stop watching the advert on Instagram. As some even demanded a raise for the new intern, Meghan Markle showed off her jack-of-all-trades abilities as she was seen in the background of nearly every shot in the new ad. She first appeared as part of the fulfillment crew, packing boxes and getting orders ready to ship, swapping her warehouse look for some smart casual office where the 42-year-old busily typed away at a computer as part of the only slightly nerdy digital team. Arguably her most bizarre role came as the ad's narrator, and the brand's co-founder Hannah Mendoza walked through the office kitchen with Meghan intently focused on the contents of the fridge before holding out a coffee cup for her. As Hannah introduced the operations team, sitting around a table in the garden, Meghan casually stumbled past holding multiple bags of coffee grounds and cradled a phone between her ear and her shoulder as she attempted to give one of the employees a no-look fist bump which failed miserably. The group could be heard hysterically laughing while Hannah desperately tried to stick to her monologue as the cameras faded to black. The company vaguely explained the bizarre cameo in the caption writing, "Damn, you're keeping us busy right now. Had to call in some reinforcements." Meghan is actually a shareholder in the company with the brand's CEO Hannah Mendoza previously saying the Duchess changed everything for the company with her support. In the Instagram comments section, a few fans argued on behalf of the company's latest employee saying, "The new hire deserves a raise and bonus and benefits. She is a multitasking queen." Clearly, another dubbed her the hardest working new hire I've ever seen. Having spotted the Duchess blunder, one viewer reassured her, "Don't worry, I also miss multitasking fist bumps." One fantasized about Meghan packing their next coffee orders while another suggested the company share a curated Meghan's favorites list for the holidays. While Meghan hasn't been incredibly vocal about her investment in the coffee brand for the last 3 years, Hannah got candid about the Hollywood star's impact in a TikTok as she admitted that the brand was barely surviving on a shoestring budget. She shared, "Then 3 years ago, everything changed." None other than Meghan, the Duchess of Sussex, had started drinking our lattes. Meghan ended up becoming our first investor, advisor and biggest clever advocate. She even sent out turmeric latte to friends and a few days later I opened my phone to see Oprah Winfrey herself making our golden super latte. We've now served over 6 million lattes and we owe so much of that to the power of women uplifting women.